here today to stand up for our frontline workers. I also want to thank our frontline workers, our nurses, our LVNs, our respiratory therapists, who are facing this virus to care for our patients. We are so grateful for our heroes in medicine. How can we not give them the basics of control, the basics of PPE? We know what stops this virus. We know that the appropriate protective equipment will save lives, not just of the patients, but of the healthcare workers. We have already seen the tragedy of Brea, where we lost a beautiful wife and mother to this virus because they failed to take the appropriate make the appropriate procedures. We cannot have a repeat of that incident. How can we put corporate profits over the lives of our healthcare workers, over the lives of the patients who we pledged to take care of? We know that this facility has received money from the federal government to help with protective equipment. That's what it was supposed to be for. It is not to fatten the coffers of the corporation, but to take care of the patients and to take care of the frontline workers. I stand with NUHW. I stand with the workers. This is... I call upon the corporation to take care of its people first. Thank you. Woo!